All right, we're about to chat. Spam up some emos, bro. We're about to watch rap lyrics without context, suspect and questionable lyrics. We gonna see what rapper got the freakiest lyrics or whatever. If you're on YouTube, make sure you come through the streams. Twitch link is in the description. Subscribe, like the video, and yeah, let's go. Let's get it. My pussy brown, my booty hole pink, or what it say? My pussy.
Pretend to be on. All that bullshit do not get to me on. I am spirit
in the boy in the casket. Turn her on like I grill on. Chart package. She my nigga, man, you cabin. Get to the bed, stack it up. I'm a stack it. Chicken noodle ass nigga, man, you boneless.
Not gay, that's fine. Yeah. That's cool.
She's gonna catch chlamydia on these niggas, G shit.
What? Sometimes you just gotta catch chlamydia on these. Hey, bro, real shit though, chat. You know chlamydia common, bro? Like, dude, they was doing, like, I was kind of scared, bro. They was doing HIV AIDS testing at my school today, and there was like 30 niggas lined up outside the truck. How you think you got AIDS, yo? Like, there was like mad niggas standing outside the truck, bro. Like, hella niggas, yo. Like, they was just standing there.
Chlamydia on these niggas, G-shit.
Beat up a kindergartner. That nigga was 5 years old.
Took the whole cum blast like shit was blood of Christ.
What, nigga? Dude, chat, are y'all a squirter or a oozer, though? Are you a squirter or a oozer? Both. Both. Oozer. Oozer. I'm a creamer. Fine.
Staring at the shooter.
Dude, niggas just be saying shit.
Yeah, I'm drinking piss.
The doctor smacked my ass.
Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo-poo. Smothered in my...
This is what I don't understand when niggas say they like Eminem. What did you gain from seeing this, chat? This is good lyrics for you? You were covered in my poo-poo. Fluid doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Like, there's no way niggas bump this and actually enjoy it, bro. I refuse to believe that. Lone would never... You right, bro.
It's alive and fluid.
Like, what the
fuck? Feed them bitches carrots. Fuck them like a rabbit.
French Montana.
It's cool, I'm fucking niggas.
Huh?
Bitches carrots. Fuck them like a rabbit.
But my bitch is cool, I'm fucking niggas.
You fuck my bitch, that's cool, I'm fucking niggas. Ain't DaBaby say he hate gay people? How he fucking niggas, but he don't fuck with gay niggas? How the fuck does that even make sense?
In the garage eating semen.
Fine.
I fell in love with the pen. Started fucking the ink.
Feeling like a Polaroid full of bear helping us your people.
I'm on a...
What, nigga?
None of you niggas know where the swamp is.
AJ number the number. AJ number the number. AJ number the number.
Nigga made the R. Kelly theme song. Fuck you mean AJ nothing but a number. Hey, bro, who is this, bro? Whose voice is this?
Oh, my car's so retarded, the bitch just farted.
What the fuck? Nigga, there's nothing wrong with this.
And diabetes and Cheetos for dinner, my nigga.
Hold on, you telling me niggas listen to this? You're lying. Niggas listen to this and niggas gonna talk about I don't have good music taste because I don't listen to this. What the fuck is this? Old Tyler? So when niggas say they like Old Tyler, this what they talking about?
In this story, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know why my hands are so numb?
No.
My grandmother sucked my dick and I didn't come.
Oh.
Smacked this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped?
Huh? What, bro? You know why my hands are so numb? Cause my grand, I'm not reading that. Cause my grandma, and I didn't, like, what the fuck? Why would you say that? Who's, chat, who's D12? Isn't this Eminem's band?
So what if she's handicapped? What?
My car's speaking Israeli.
I think this girl at the club wants to fuck me. And I really think a boyfriend wants to fuck.
Gots to lose you, cause that's a boo-boo. Poo-poo head, she's a poo-poo face, a cock-a-poo-poo.
Nigga, I could be a rapper, bro. I'm really about to just start getting in my music bag, nigga. If all these niggas could do it, on God, I could do it, bro. On God, I could do it if these niggas could do it. Cause this is ridiculous, bro. This is actually, like, I could do this shit, bro. Deadass.
On the mic like it's a
dick. Come on, bro.
Rap is just one of my fetishes, like a dragon is pregnant.
I'm gonna shit and take a piss.
Like, nigga.
Made her eat on my dick with a spoon.
This one fine, bro. This song good. On God, this song good. You better move. You better move. This is a good song. This is a very good song.
See, Zaytoven, that's my nigga. I've been fucking him forever.
Yeah.
The rapey nigga, please.
The riding dick screaming hee haw.
Nigga, I've been fucking him forever.
Yeah.
The rapey nigga, please.
What the fuck? This gotta be out of context, right? On God, this has to be out of context. There's no way this is in context and he just said that shit. That has to be out of context.
The riding dick screaming hee haw.
I'm gonna suck a nigga dick for an iPhone 6. Fuck my nigga Terry for a new Blackberry.
Girl, I got 3 dicks. 1800. Fuck with me, I 30. Got 3 dicks.
Bitches on my dick like fungi.
In my jaws, human juvenile.
I never understood this one. This low-key facts. Nigga said bitches on my dick like fungi. Does that mean YBN Cordae got dick cheese? I never even thought about that. Does that mean YBN Cordae got dick cheese? Is that what that means? Hell no, nah, that's nasty as fuck.
In my jaws, human juvenile is jaw dickin'.
Have you ever seen a nigga that was black?
We jacking off each other on the beach that come in the water. That's that holy water.
Huh? Bro, I don't understand how you could even, like, justify this. Like, this is just like, yo. That's fine.
Hopped about the whip, same color.
Nigga, you would expect a nigga that look like this to make a good sounding rap lyric? Nigga, look at Brody. You would expect a nigga like this to come in with some real shit? What are you talking about?
Say she pregnant, let me fuck so I can feed the kids.
Nigga, is he talking about the nigga in the stomach? Dude, that's so nasty, dude. Ew, bro.
When she climax, she made pee pee.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Huh? The goat. Dude, there's no way niggas try to say this nigga the greatest rapper of all time. I swear to God, Eminem is so ass. I will never take a nigga seriously that likes Eminem, bro. What the fuck? Like, what? Like, this nigga's actually a bot. He's the GOAT, you're stupid. Hell no, bro.
See, my little daughter bad as hell and she ain't even five.
Nigga, this one not, bro. He meant bad, like, bad behaved, bro. Don't do that. He meant bad, like, bad behaved, bro. Stop. He not saying his daughter is bad, bro. Stop.
Your whip is a toilet, you looking like poop in it.
Okay.
I feed my bitches like my kids.
Damn, all right, Chief Keef, nigga. Talk to him then, bro. Let your nuts hang then, Brody. I don't know what to say. Damn. Damn, bro.
I got blood on my hands and there's no remorse. I got blood on my dick because I fucked the cop.
Take a cum in the face, yeah, I like it like that.
Shot a fat nigga in his stomach and I made him poop.
I'm out the claws and I've been lying my ass off. All this time, me and Dre been fucking with hats off.
Suck it, Marshall.
Huh? Wait, so is Eminem... I don't understand. Is this nigga gay then? Nigga, bro, he had an ad-lib that said, suck it. Like, what? This nigga gotta be gay. Nigga had an ad-lib that said, suck it.
Robbed my little cousin because I found out he bisexual.
What the fuck?
Niggas just shitting on me.
Okay.
If you was my sister, then I would kiss you.
Putting just in the food.
The girl of my dreams just became a girl.
Yeah. Bars harder than the morning wood trying to pee up.
I don't need your pussy, bitch. I'm on my own dick.
What the fuck, nigga? Dude, I need to get into rap game, bro. Nigga, that shit was only 3 minutes. There's one more 3 minute one.
Too sexy.
We running it after this. One more 3 minute one. We getting on GTA after this. We gonna try GTA.
Too sexy.
Chat, you noticed who wasn't in there though? Aubrey. You noticed who wasn't in there? My nigga. Drake not in there. Drake not making no freaky lyrics. Drake not a zest ball. He not making no freaky shitty ass lyrics, bro. None of that. None of that.
too sexy.
None of that. None of that, bro. Oh, wait, this is part five, bro. I need part two. Hold on. I need part two, bro. Fuck part five. We just watched part one. I need part two. All right. Huh? I can't fuck her. She a minor. What's wrong with saying that? See, bro, he trying to set him up, bro. What's wrong with saying that? He's saying he can't.
Find him, we pop.
What the fuck?
My pull up in the mess and we pop him. Now we got half a face cause I shot him. He wants this back on the post.
I want you ever pick. You don't need to remove the context for the Drake ones. Do y'all think Drake has weird lyrics? Dude, he don't. Niggas just trying to set him up, bro. They just hating on the GOAT.
It's like I live in a toilet, the way that I be sitting.
Fuck.
And my Nina got a dick, I jack it off and masturbate.
Chat, if your girl, like, let's say you had a girl and she said she wanted to turn into a nigga, would you support her or would you break up with her? She said she want to get a dick. I would let her do it, but, like, I'm not, I'm out of there, though. Like, I'm not fucking with her while she got a dick, though. You feel me? She could go get a dick, though, but, like, you feel me?
I want to tie her body up and throw her in my basement. Keep her there so nobody can wonder where her face.
So this the type shit Tyler, the Creator, used to say? I want to tie her body up and throw her in the basement? This the type of shit this nigga used to be on?
Twin.
Toilet seat ass nigga, man, I swear you get peed on.
I went to the doctor, he looked at my nigga, and he said, I got rabies.
Ain't no fucking myself.
Three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed.
Sit pistol.
What?
Finger fucking myself.
Three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed.
Doesn't tossed mean like you got your ass ate? Or I'm tweaking. Is that something else? Nigga, don't tossed mean getting your butt ate?
Sit pistol with Christopher Reeve sippy cup.
Gonna drop my shit for you, hit the toilet.
And sell the poop on eBay.
Just trying to fuck my mom.
Whoa, okay, see, that's too out of context. This nigga wildin'. He did not just say that. That is too out of context, bro. He did not just randomly say he wanna beat his mom cheeks up, bro. Hey, watch out, bro. Nigga trying to make Kanye look bad, bro. He did not just say that.
My mom, I'm gonna need some dick before I start my day.
Thanks.
Indian burns all up on a nigga wee-wee.
Y'all know what Indian burns is? When you like... when you like twist the arm and shit, that's funny as fuck. What the fuck?
Oh shit, goddamn, bitch, you bit my damn shit. I said suck the motherfucker, you biting it, shit.
Has this ever happened to you?
Don't make me get somebody.
What the fuck?
You go past Vagina Street. You're gonna get off that dick. You're gonna make a left on dick, right? You're gonna run right in the walls. The next block is Click Boulevard. But you gotta be careful, it's kinda wet down there. You're going past Guts now. That should take you to Tits Project. My man Ball.
Now I'm a professional porn star.
Yo, I'm Bane, bro.
Nigga, yo, okay, no gay shit. Let's say Cardi made an OnlyFans. Would y'all buy it? And it was only him, no females, bro. No females, only him. Are y'all buying it? Of course. Really, bro? Really? So you don't think that make you gay? If he posts his, starts posting like OnlyFans flicks and you buy it, you don't, you think that make you gay? Is there music on it? No, he a porn star. He on Bang Bros, like he said. What?
Send the blacks back to Africa. Build a wall for the Mexican.
Chop off your penis, but you ain't got the skills to eat a nigga's ass like me.
Wow. Bitch, you suck my dick cause I look like J.K. Rowling.
I'm afraid of the black man.
Wash your ass, nigga.
Facts, hey, bruh. You think there's at least one nigga in this chat right now that got dingleberries in their shit chat, ain't washed their ass good enough? There gotta be at least one nigga in this chat right now with dingleberries. Wash your shit, bro.
My mama gave birth out of asshole.
Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis.
Facts.
Nut back in my dick.
I try to suck a titty hole for milk for my Cheerios.
I eat her flesh, you know the rest.
No condom, they f*** with you.
Obama. That bitch gonna give me more head than Steve Harvey.
Running for president. These nuts on the ballot.
Yeah. I am 50 Cent.
Dude, you can really say anything, chat. I feel like you can really say anything on the beat and it's gonna hit.
50 Cent, bro.
If it sounds so good. Thick.
Don't you know that I'm a rapist?
Huh? That's out of context. That has to be out of context. That has to be so out of context. There's no way nigga just threw that on the track, bro.
50 Cent, bro.
Nigga.
I'm mostly so thick.
Don't you know that I'm a rapist?
Hey, bro, that's got to be out of context. He did not just say that, bro. Play a nigga like dildo?
Play a nigga like dildo.
The snot come out her nose.
Snot come out her nose. Nigga, this he said fuck her till the snot come out her nose. What that even mean, though? How you get fucked so hard your nose starts snotting? How did that make sense?
My diarrhea flow, now I shit on niggas. Even when I'm constipated, I still shit on niggas.
Let's get it. 2 dicks in my pants, bomb.
You got a sister-in-law, you a smash, I got 4 of them.
That's hard, bro. Nigga trying to fuck all the Kardashians. Nigga, imagine Kanye just walk in the crib and this way he sees, bro. Look, chat. Like, nigga walk in the crib and he just see this, bro. Nigga Kanye walk in the crib
okay,
and just
story time.
And just see
I once
this,
got
bro.
Cheated on by my ex who cheated on me with her best friend. Ha, best friend was a girl.
Huh?
Yes, I made my ex into a lesbian somehow.
Fine.
It scars me to this day. God, just the thought of it makes me ill.
Bye. Chat, bro. Am I crazy, though, for saying that I would not fuck any of them? I'm lying like shit. But nah, like, okay, would you wife any of them, though? Actually, they got too much money, though, bro. They got too much bread, though. Like, just for the bread, I would. Literally just for the money, though. Just for the money, though, bro. Literally just for the money, though, bro. Like, I'm a gold digger, nigga. Like, damn, bro. Me and Caitlyn going crazy. Which one is Caitlyn? Nigga, Caitlyn is... Dude. Alright, bro.
I asked if she wants a computer lodged in a vagina.
Drake got no bad lyrics, apparently, according to you. High school pictures, you was even bad then. Nigga, he's talking about when they were both in high school, bruh. Like, I don't know why niggas trying to set Brody up. He's saying when they was both in high school, bro. Like, what? He's saying when niggas was both in high school, dude. Don't do that, bruh. Stop. He's saying, like, you feel me? Chill.
My triple cup, that's 12 times.
Chill out, bro. Nigga, he was 31 when he dropped this? Dude. Defending a pedo is crazy, dude. He's not, dude. Drake is not a pedo, bro. Drake is not a pedo. I'll die over that, bro. Went to my mom's house and dropped the load in the bathroom.
Get my dick stuck inside a lamp shell. Get it out with sperm cells and hair gel.
Okay, I stepped in this bitch like I stepped in some shit. Right, left,
dude.
Hot dip, skip.
When you gon' fly me in private so I can land on that dick.
What the fuck? Okay, that sound crazy, nigga. You should have emphasized that T, gay. Nigga said can't way too softly. Way too softly. That T was way too soft. Nigga should have said that T with maximum pressure, my nigga. What? That's not bad. No. Hey, don't dick suck Tekka. That's a good lyric. He's saying he laced the nigga like drugs, gave him like... Nah, that's not bad. That's not bad.
And I'm going to be my woman until I get satisfied.
She put my cum in a cup like it was shake. I never fucked this bitch again.
So fuck the world, feed it beans.
I even fucked the girl that used to babysit.
What? He said that I used to babysit?
Never fuck this bitch again.
So fuck the world, feed it beans.
I even fuck the girl.
Oh no, he said that used to babysit. He means babysit him. Chill out. He means babysit him. He means his babysitter. Chill out, bro. Chill out. He mean his babysitter, bro. He mean his babysitter. Not like the one he used to babysit. He means his babysitter, bro.